Sweeping it, panic sweeping here, just feathered that top guard, went to an extra end and Scotland had the hammer. And
they are indeed all Scottish, but it's the Olympics.
Sorry.
That's okay.
The British boys.
That's it.
Eat your cereal.
The Games were her moment to shine.
I talk gibberish. I know I talk gibberish.
One of Britain's grandest buildings, a home fit for a queen.
Do you know what? I've made up my mind. I'm going to do what's best for Scotland. We have to do what's best for the country.